Hey everyone, welcome back to Pure on the Road from TechFest 2022. We're in the main tent and I tracked down Cody Hosterman, the man, the myth, the legend. What's up?
It's been really exciting. You know what? This is my first like real event, right? You know,
in it is how real. Look years. How big this tent is, dude. Look at it.
And I love the energy. I saw some customers in person I haven't seen in years, right? You know, it's really
yeah,
cool.
That is awesome. And it's a great thing to see you IRL in real life, right?
Indeed.
Although I like my pinball machines behind me, but there's some not far from
That's
here,
true.
Dude.
That's true. Yeah,
I'm here, man. It's so cool. So you're talking Cloud Block Store, and you have been doing that for quite some time. So tell me a little bit, high-level Cloud Block Store, right? This is our capability of doing block storage in the cloud, leveraging Purity. Absolutely amazing. Give me the high level.
I think, you know, what CBS means to me, a lot of things, right? When we look at FlashArray, we built FlashArray for Flash, right? We made it efficient.
Absolutely.
We made it available. We made it feature-ish, right? And when we look to the cloud, there's a lot of the similar problems that we were looking to solve when it comes to availability, efficiency, durability, but you know what? Also cost. One of the big features around Purity, around FlashArray, around Flash was efficiency. Data reduction,
absolutely.
Basic things like thin provisioning, flexibility around performance, all these things factor in around Flash. In the cloud, it's even a more acute problem, right? You're paying for those IOPS, whether you're using them or not, right?
You're not
paying for what you're using, you're paying for what you think you're gonna use, right?
Sure.
And the concept around data reduction, an old topic of thin provisioning, right? These things are novel in the cloud, right? And when customers have been moving applications, building applications, leveraging cloud services, they realize, you know what? This is expensive, right? This is hard to manage at scale. And what CBS is it's built for that back-end infrastructure. It's built for AWS. It's built for Azure. We are taking that infrastructure, making it efficient, making it better, making it feature-rich, and saving money. And that's really a driving piece.
Cost savings is big here, right? So we're actually talking about moving workloads into the cloud here, right? This is block workload running in AWS or Azure without changing my applications, right?
Exactly. When we found customers that are building new applications in there, that are moving databases, moving part of the database lifecycle, dev test, disaster recovery, rebuilding that with cloud native resources becomes quite expensive. And so what we can do here is that we take the cloud native resources, we make the best use of them for you, so you can have that cost savings, but on top of it, everything that comes with Purity, replication, QoS, snapshots, all that type of stuff, plus saving money. It's a pretty good deal.
It is a pretty good deal. And you know, I have a lot of customers that, and our partners have asked about this because we have some Pure validated designs that drill into this around SQL Server and hybrid cloud and being able to do log shipping and ransomware copies or backup copies or just another copy in a cloud. Amazing, with credits that maybe you already have as a customer at Azure.
And I think you nailed an important point there is when we talk about safe mode, when we talk about ransomware protection, these features that we've built for FlashArray are there in Cloud Block
Store. It's the same software, right?
Exactly.
It's the same Purity.
Exactly.
That's the value. The value is the software. The Flash is awesome and it's there, but separating that hardware and the software is what lets us do evergreen and it lets us get the things like Cloud Block Store, which you have been advocating for quite some time, my man.
Yeah, we don't make the storage you buy, we make the storage you buy better.
I love that.
When it comes
Cloud,
to Cloud Block Store.
I love that. You know what? They have tattoos like that outside and we have the airbrushes.
I think we can
there.
Find them.
We might be getting a tattoo for that. So any parting words? Or I mean, the Pure Validated Designs are a great spot. There's lots of information on purestorage.com.
Yeah, go to support.purestorage.com. You can find information about it, and you can deploy the product for free. We have a trial license. Go deploy right now without any questions asked, right? Just go ahead and deploy it.
I love it. Thank you so much. Thanks for your time.
Thanks,
Cody. Have a great time here. We're much more coming from TechFest. We'll see you guys soon.